Siam syndrome, but I'm 10 years old. My father's name is Siap Wen Tong. My mother's name is Dai Sun Li. They are sitting over there. Please say hi to them. Today, my story is Alibaba and the 40 Thieves. Kasim and Alibaba are brothers. Kasim is rich and he does not have to work at all. Alibaba is poor. He goes into the forest to get a firewood to sell. One day in the forest, he hears the sound of many horses. He hides up a tree when he sees 40 robbers. The robbers stand in front of a big rock. Their leader says, "Open sesame." A door in the rock opens. One by one they go inside. When they come out again, their leader says, "Close sesame." The door in the rock closes and they leave. Alibaba comes down and says, "Open sesame." The door in the rock opens and he goes in. He sees a huge cave of gold and jewels. He picks up a sack of gold coins and goes out. Then he says, "Close sesame." When Alibaba reaches home, he asks his wife to borrow a measure from Kasim. They measure the gold coins into small bags. When the measure is returned, Kasim's wife finds a gold coin sticking to the rags under the measure. The next day, Kasim quietly follows Alibaba to the forest. He sees Alibaba going in and out of the cave. When Alibaba has left, Kasim goes in. Suddenly, the robbers come into the cave. They see Kasim there and kill him. Later, Alibaba finds his dead brother there. To bring the dead body back to be buried. The robbers returned and find the dead body was missing. They want to kill the person who has taken it away. So the next day, the robber leader dresses as an oil merchant. He sees Alibaba there and has to rest in his house. He has 40 donkeys with a few drums. Only one drum has oil. Each of the rest has a robber hiding there. They will kill the family when all are asleep. That night, this woman still wants to get some oil for cooking. She finds the robber hiding in the jar. She pours some hot oil into every jar to kill him. She later dances with a knife for the robber leader and kills him too. Alibaba thanks her for saving the family. He says, "You are free now." She later marries Alibaba's son and they all live happily together. Thank you.
Follow me, tell me if you feel me. I think niggas is trying to kill me. Picturing pistols, spitting hollow points till they drill me. Keeping it real, and even if I do conceal my criminal thoughts, preoccupied with keeping still. See niggas is false, sitting in court.